If I have the opportunity to serve as the next United States Senator, I will believe what I believe in, which I just told you, but I will also uphold the Constitution. I do not believe the federal government should be involved in defining marriage. That should be something reserved for the states, which in my mind is very clear in the 10th Amendment.